problems are common or it's just me, but here's some examples how my brain messes up with me. Once an idea pops up in my head, I can't think of anything else. I can fully function. It would be like, sugar, this thing that I'm doing right now have to wait. I can't concentrate anyway. And it could be literally anything, from boogers to super smart Wikipedia search. It's just easier to do it right away. Couple days ago, I was like, I love bracelets with hanging things and making sounds while we shake it. But for some reason, I have only one of those. But I have a lot of necklaces like this. So why can't I just make bracelets by myself? And the next thing, I was making a bracelet. Because I knew that this idea is too awesome to fly away and it would haunt me forever. The next thing is opposite, forget things, right away, even if I was interested in that. Well, mostly it's not something big, like look for something on the internet, but still. In the darkness, after a while my brain forgets how I'm lying, in which direction. Is my head closer to window or door? It doesn't matter if I'm lying in a new place, or lying on my bed the state that I'm in years. I don't even have to close my eyes every time for this trick to work. I can do something on my phone, it's dark around me, light from screen blocks light from the window, and in some time it would be like, wait, where am I? Oh yeah, right. If song stuck in my head, I can think of anything else. Yeah, sometimes it's awesome cause you don't even have to use your phone to listen to the song. But if you have to work, you will not able to. And the thing is, I'm still not figure out how to make to forget it. Sometimes it helps to listen to the song multiple times on a beat. Sometimes it helps to listen to another one. But sometimes nothing helps. And even if something is helped, or when the song is finally gone, I cannot just be free for good. No, it just means that in hours or on the next day, the new song will come. I do not remember my age at all. Almost every time I have to distract the year of my birth from the year that now. A couple of months ago, I had dialogue with my mom, and I said without thinking. I eat garden fruits without washing 26 years. I can handle one time. And we immediately laugh. Cause I'm still 25. And then she says, well, technically it's true. Cause when I was pregnant with you, I was doing the same thing. I do not remember how I look. My face. Yes, I do know how my face looks in certain photos. But I can't place it to real me. And it's even worse with that every time when I'm looking in the mirror, I see a new face. I have no idea why. Or how, or is it even a real thing for others? Wait, can I Google it? And that is for today. Thanks for watching, guys. And tell me in the comments how your brain messes up with you. Bye!